Hey, Shorty, you're the best. I owe you one.
This can't be healthy.
You fought well, girl. I'll be honored as hell to join your quest.
Roland doesn't talk like that.
He does when I'm voicing him, girl.
Yes, for shizzle. Now let's go. Hey, girl. I was in that blimp looking for the queen before somebody burned it down.
My bad!
So, who's this queen anyway? What are we looking for?
She's the most beautifulest woman in the history of ever. Shorty's got legs for days.
Wow, that was unhelpful. Tina? Tina!
Sorry, just thinking about them legs.
Raise thy sword, good sir.
Okay.
Behold, the path to the Tree of Life is open. Mayhaps we shall find your queen there.
This place?
Vitality Grove. This is where the Tree of Life first took root. The tree holds all the good and natural magics of the world.
The queen must have come here to reverse the sorcerer's curse.
The queen's, not here.
The writings say we could reverse the curse ourselves with a simple ritual. Give me the blood fruit. We shall reverse the curse, then find the queen ourselves. The old magics. Give me the strength to undo the horrible curse that was cast by the hands of intelligent and super awesome sorcerer.
Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva.
Oh, crap. Ghost King spell. Booyah! Face! Handsome sorcerer here. See, I kicked after Queen like 3 hours ago. She's already in my tower. Thanks for helping me summon the Ghost King here, though. That was nice. Have fun dying!
What? The gatekeeper was actually the handsome sorcerer all along? Plot twist!
Wait, what? That makes zero sense.
Plot twist!
Next. honey?